Good morning to all. I am Rahular. Now I am conducting a seminar about the topic Gothic novels. We all love a good ghost story or horror film, and this form of entertainment shares some characteristics with the Gothic literature genre, like ghosts, ghouls, and hellish spirits that may haunt the main character. Gothic literature has a long history dating back to the 18th century. Credited as the first Gothic novel and considered one of the founding texts of the genre is Horace Walpole's The Castle of Otranto, published in 1764. It tells the story of Lord Manfred and the family ghost that seems to rise when a stone helmet falls on his son and kills him on the day he is to be married. The event seems to awaken a mysterious trend of ghosts and mishap that sent the characters in the novel into complete disarray. Other famous examples of Gothic literature include The Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde and Dracula. Since the Gothic novel has branched off into numerous subgenres, this lesson will look primarily at the origin of Gothic in English literature and overview some of the classic texts that created the building blocks of what we know as Gothic today. Characteristics of the Gothic novel. The term Gothic novel broadly refers to stories that combine elements from horror and romanticism. Gothic novel often deals with the supernatural events or events occurring in nature that cannot be easily explained or over which man has no control, and it typically follows a plot of suspense and mystery.
Here is a list of some common elements from the Gothic novels: gloomy, decaying settings, supernatural beings or monsters, curses or prophecies, damsels in distress, heroes, romance, intense emotions. The Gothic novel arose in part out of the fact that for the English, the late 18th and 19th century were a time of great discovery and exploration in the field of science, religion, and industry. Gothic novels allow writers and readers to explore these ideas through the medium of storytelling. The literary genre originated in England in the second half of the 18th century, where following Walpole, it was further developed by Carlyle and Radcliffe, William Thomas Beckford, and Matthew Lewis. The genre had much success in the 19th century, as it was in prose by Mary Shelley's Frankenstein and work of Edgar Allan Poe, as well as Charles Dickens with his novel A Christmas Carol, and in poetry in the work of Samuel Taylor Coleridge and Lord Byron.
The name Gothic, which originally referred to Goth and then came to mean German, refers to the Gothic architecture of medieval era of European history, in which many of these stories take place. This extreme form of romanticism was very popular throughout Europe, especially among English and German language writers and artists. The Gothic novel also led to new novel types such as German horror novel and French noir. Thank you all.